New research from Georgia State showing that African-American women are now at a higher risk for an aggressive form of breast cancer. It is called triple negative breast cancer. It's hard to treat. The research found that age also is a factor. Women under 40 were twice as likely to be diagnosed as women over 50. And the numbers are in for accidents out on the water over